First we multiply the third column C3 into 8. We multiply 8 by third column. 41, 79, 29, 1, 7, 5, 40, 72, 24. We have to adjust by 1 by 8. If we multiply C3 by 8, we have to adjust 1 by 8. Now, if we subtract C3 from C1, C1 minus C3, what here we see that second column and third column are identical, so the value of the determinant will be 0. Omega square 1 and omega square 1 omega. Without expanding, find the value of the determinant. So if we do this operation, C1 dash is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3, what will happen? 1 omega plus omega square, omega omega square, omega omega square plus 1, omega square plus 1 plus omega. Here that these two columns are remain unchanged, but we change only C1. So here I write C1 dash is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. Only C1 will be changed. In previous class, in complex number, you know that 1 plus omega squared is equal to 0. So put this value on this column. 0, 0, 0, omega, omega squared 1. Omega square 1 omega. All three elements of the first column is 0. So the value of the determinant will be 0. If we one A B plus C, one B C plus A, one C A plus B, find the value of this determinant without expanding. First, follow this determinant. If we add second column with the third column, then A, B, C will come here. That 1 A plus B plus C, B plus C, 1 B plus C plus A, C plus A, 1 C plus A plus B, A plus B. Here we change this C2 plus C3. Only C2 is changed. That first column and third column remain unchanged. But here A plus B plus C, A plus B plus C, all elements are A plus B plus C. So by taking common, A plus B plus C from the second column. We get 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1. C plus A plus B. So, this first column and second column is identical. So, A plus B plus C into 0, that is 0. Find the value of this determinant without expanding. So, if we add all columns, that is B minus C plus C minus A plus A minus B, C minus A, A minus B, C minus A plus A minus B, plus B minus C, A minus B, B minus C, A minus B plus B minus C plus C minus A, B minus C, C minus A. Here we add C1 plus C2 plus C3. That is C1 dash is equal to C1 plus C2 plus C3. We change the first column and second and third will remain unchanged. So 0 like all this 0 0 0 C minus A minus B B minus C A minus B B minus C C minus A. So all the element of the first column are 0, so the value of the determinant will be 0. Find the value of the determinant without expanding. First, we multiply A with the first row. That is AB square C square ABC AB plus AC. Then we adjust 1 by A. Here we see that ABC is come. If we multiply the second row by B, then this term will be ABC. So follow this, we multiply B with the second row. C square A square B, BC, BA, we adjust 1 by B. And if we multiply C with this AB, then this will be ABC, A square B square C, AC plus BC. Now, all of this element of the second column is ABC. So, taking common ABC from the second column, we get AB square C square, B C square A square, C A square B square, 1, 1, 1, AB plus AC, BC plus BA, and AC plus BC. So, this second column is 1, 1, 1. Now, if we take common ABC from the first column, what happened? ABC, ABC, then BC will be here, AC, and then AB. 1, 1, 1, AB plus AC, BC plus BA, AC plus BC. Now follow the first column and third column. If AB, AC plus BC, if we add AB, AC with BC, then what comes? Then it will be BC plus AB plus AC, AC plus BC plus AB, AB plus AC plus BC. 1, 1, 1, AB plus AC, BC plus BA, AC plus BC. We change the first column, that is C1 dash C1 plus C3. Here these are same. So take common AB plus BC plus AC from the first column. 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and AB plus AC, BC plus BA, AC plus BC. Here we see that second column and first column are identical. So the value of the determinant will be
0.
Prove that a plus b plus c 2a 3a plus 2b 4a plus 3b plus 2c 3a 6a plus 3b 10a plus 6b plus 3c is equal to 18. Here the problem is given only prove that, not mentioning without expanding. So, to prove this, we follow some tricks. Here, this is 2a and 3a. If we want to bring 0 in this position and in this position, we have to do this operation that R2 minus 2R1 and R3 minus 3R1. By the property of determinant, if we do this operation, then the determinant value remains unchanged. So we can operate this type of operation. Okay, so this first row remain unchanged. Which rows are changed? R2 dash and R3 dash. That is, first row remain unchanged. That is a plus b plus c 2a minus 2a. This will be 3a plus 2b minus 2a 2b. This will be 4a plus 3b plus 2c minus 2a 2b 2c. This will be 3a minus 3a 6a plus 3b minus 3a plus 3b 10a plus 6b plus 3c minus 3a 3b 3c. So, here are a 0, 0. Three a minus two a, that is a 2b minus 2b 0. 6a minus 3a 3b minus 3b 4a 2a that is 2a 3b minus 2b plus b 10a minus 3a 7a 6b minus 3b 3b 0. Now if we expand the determinant with the first column, then A into this row and this column and this row unchanged, A into and all of these 0, 0. So this will be 0. Only A into corresponding row and corresponding column will be out. Then A 2A plus B 3A 7A plus 3B. Then cross multiply. 7A into 7A square 3AB minus 6a square minus 3ab. Then a into a square, that is a cube. So we must follow this expanding of determinant with the first column. Here you can face some problem that a 0 0. If we generally used to that we expand the determinant with the first row, but here this is 0 and 0, so it is very easy for us that this determinant we break with respect to first column. So first a 0 0, this will be very easy for expanding the determinant.